days before school. I didn't know anyone or anything, but I already knew that I hated it here because I moved like 7 or 8 times, and once you move 7 to 8 times, you get pretty sick of it. And I just moved to a place I love, and a place I finally called home because I felt finally I had like really good memories and friends and places there. It's just a place I love. But then we moved here, I was just so mad all the time. And worst of all, that year my parents told me that my adopted parents left me. And I just didn't feel loved. And I just remember the moment and the pain, and I was just hiding in my bedroom and I was crying, and that's when I met God, and I met his absolute love, and he rescued me. So this year, that's what I'm trying to say is, I want you to, if you're going through something hard, just set your hearts on God, because he does all things to work for our good. And Psalm 13:5 says, but I trust in your infinite love, my heart can rest forever. And so, it's a very simple one.